slip forming is used for the rapid erection of concrete structures. Concreting is done continuously 24 hours a day on a moving, sliding slip form system. The slip form system has built-in work floors. This method is used for tall structures such as chimneys, stairwells, tanks, silos, bridge piers and more, or for repetitive constructions such as caissons or tanks. Slip forming is compatible with structures with pre-stressed reinforcement. The advantage of this method are the lack of construction joints, the high erection speed which leads to small construction duration, the low total cost compared to conventional construction methods, and the safer working environment. In the past, tanks and silos were made of steel. With the slip forming method, we achieve lower costs and greater resistance over time. For this reason, concrete constructions prevailed. We have been active in slip forming for 60 years. We originally bought the slip form system from the German company Arl & Co., which was then active in 50 countries. Over the years, our company's research and development team have evolved the system and added elements that give it great comparative advantages over the competition. Conventional slip forming systems are of a light type and are used in normal constructions, when the construction is completed in one cycle. In cases where multiple slip forming cycles are required, for example for the construction of a complex of tanks or silos, or for caisson construction, the following methods are used. Gantry slip forming. Slip forming is usually done on a platform. After the end of the slip forming, the slip form system is suspended from the gantry. The platform is lowered and the concrete structure is removed. The base for the next structure is then constructed on the platform. The slip form system is lowered and the next slip forming cycle begins. In the ports of Patra and Astakos, we constructed 180 caissons, 9 of which were towed approximately 650 kilometers, 400 miles, to Athrinolakos in southern eastern Crete. In order to use this method, the structure must have a lower height than the gantry. Our sophisticated system, which we use for the construction of the caissons for the port of Piraeus, is the largest being currently used in the European Union. The metal framework is 920 meters long. The working decks have an area of 2,800 square meters. The hydraulic system has 280 hydraulic jacks with a total lifting capacity of over 2,600 tons. It is heavy duty and incorporates systems developed and used only by EVOX SA, something that the competition does not have. The main advantages of our sophisticated system are its very fast assembly and disassembly times. Using our system, the time and cost required for the execution of the project is reduced. The advantages of our system in relation to gantry slip forming are as follows. Lower preparation costs. Shorter duration of the slip forming cycle, because while the slip forming continues, the base of the next construction is being built. It can be used regardless of the slip forming height. For the caissons of the Hercules port, we achieved assembly times of 6 hours for 2 caissons and disassembly times of 9 hours for 2 caissons after the free lift. It is achievable with parallel disassembly and assembly operations to disassemble the slip form systems and assemble them in the next base within a 12-hour shift. The erection rate at the Hercules port was 7 meters per 24 hours. We managed to complete a slip forming cycle every 4 or 5 days, depending on the project requirements. EVOX SA has ISO 9001, 14001 and 45001 certifications.